Hi friends, today we'll create this spray distort effect in After Effects. Create a new composition and call it Text Comp. Add a new text layer and center it. Add an ellipse on top and center it. Add a solid composite and a Gaussian blur effects. Check the repeat edge pixels. Call the shape layer a mask. Add a camera lens blur effect and link the blur layer to the mask. Set the blur radius to 40 and the source to effects and masks. Now the edges are blurred. Set the text blending mode to dissolve. Add a text comp into a new comp.
Call it main comp.
Call another composition texture. Drop a texture comp to the timeline. With the texture added and set, add a displacement map effect to the text layer. Link the displacement map to the texture. Set maximum horizontal and maximum vertical displacement. Animate the displacements. Go to the 50T frame and set the values as in the example. Select the keyframes and easy ease them. Set the speed graphs. Duplicate the texture comp and set the blending mode of the text comp to difference. Add another displacement map effect and set the source to the second texture. Change horizontal and vertical displacements as in the example. Add a new adjustment layer. Add a curves effect and set the curves as in the example. Do you want to elevate your video editing game? Find all you need on Easy Edit Stock. Templates, text effects, presets. Discover a world of versatile assets for your next video. Add a noise effect. Set the amount of noise to 5%. Disable the use of color noise. Open the text layer and click on the All Transform Properties. Set the 0% keyframe on the first frame, set the 100% on the 50th frame. Easy ease the keyframes, set the speed graphs. add a blur parameter for the animation. Set the opacity to 0%. Set the animation to be based on characters. Our spray distort effect is ready.
If you like the result, make sure to hit the like button and follow our channel for more tutorials. See you in next video.